Machine gun rap for all my niggas in the back. Stadium pack, linebacker nigga, flash stack, see through yellow lines. Rock a fly jersey in the summertime, guard. Magic marker rap, bleed Benadine, relax, wrote this. Coming at your crab ass, coping, snatch your ice off. Chilling in the back, throw the lights off, waves.
What's good, man? What's good? Yeah, man. I'm trying to play, you know what I'm saying? Some UC.
I'm on the phone.
You're not on the phone, all right? I'm on the phone with you. When I'm on the phone with you, you ain't on the phone with nobody else. Remember that.
I'll be a good. Oh, by the way, I just went like 27-6 with about $20,000. No big deal or anything. But,
oh, okay. Yeah, you know. All right. Yeah, don't worry.
I'll be on there in like 5 to 10 minutes.
All right, man. I'll see you up there. All right, peace. See that right there? That's the cat, A-Town, all right? A.K.A. A.J. You know, he, I used to game with him on the 360. You know, he went over there, you know, got him to, get a PS3 and shit. And he's loving it. He fucking loves the Uncharted 2 beta, you know. And now that I'm finally, I turned in my midterm today, so I'm gonna have a good amount of time to, go ahead and fucking, you know, to play now and shit. So I feel great about that, even though I still gotta work on it for my final. But at least I have more time now. But yeah, I was expecting to have Demon Souls today. What I was planning on doing was going on my break when I was in class. You know, you have a break, go on break. Go to game, run up to GameStop, get my copy of Demon's Souls, come home and play. You know what I'm saying? But I decided to postpone it. The reason I decided to postpone it was because yesterday, you know, I was real hyped up about it and I wanted to get it. But then I thought about it for a second and I thought about what Treezy said. He's talking about next week, October 11th through 17th. That there's gonna be a buy two get one free sale at Toys R Us. Now I want Uncharted 2 and Demon Souls like a fucking crackhead needs next fucking hit. Like I want that shit back, you know. But I figured that, hey, you know what? Waiting another week to save some money and get fucking three games instead of for just getting two games for the same price, you know, I'll make that sacrifice. I mean, it's not like it's a huge sacrifice, you know. I've waited this long. Hey, I can wait another fucking week. It's no biggie. I got the fucking beta to play anyways. But, this is my dilemma. I don't know what the third game that I should get. And I kind of want to get y'all suggestions. If y'all could put them down below, just let me know. First of all, I'm going to tell you what games I have. And I mean, if you watch my top 10s video and all that shit, you know what games I like. And I pretty much like any game. No game is off balance to me. It doesn't matter if it's strategy, RPG, action, adventure, puzzle. It doesn't matter. But I'm looking for a good game for the third game. And, okay, first of all, I have Metal Gear Solid 4. I got Resistance 2. I got the original Uncharted. I have SOCOM. I have Ratchet & Clank Tools of Destruction. I have Killzone 2. I have Infamous. And, I have Time Crisis also. And I believe that is it. I have Marvel's Capcom 2, but, you know, that's not exclusive. But, you know, I got that as well. And, yeah. I believe that is it. If there's any other game besides the games that I've said that y'all would recommend me to have, then let me know. But just as a quick side note, I've played and beat Heavenly Sword before. I fucking love that game. It's an excellent game. I do want to get my own copy eventually. But I'm not sure if I should get it right now, you know? So, Let me see. Oh, also, besides that, Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2, that was a game. That game, I actually played and beat Ninja Gaiden 2 already on the 360. So I'm kind of more like lenient on that game because, I played and beat it before. I understand there's a whole bunch of new additions to it and everything. I played the demo. I like it, but I just, I don't know. I don't mind having it, but I think it's a game that I'd rather wait on as well. And also Resident Evil 5, I've played and beat that game several fucking times. I think it's a great game. Just like Dead Space, I played and beat that. I have that for the 360 actually, and Resident Evil 5 for the 360. I was gonna get RE5 for the PS3, but I'm glad I didn't jump on it right away. Because they're gonna come out with the motion controller shit sometime next year for that, so I'm definitely getting it when that comes out for it. But yeah. So if anybody has any suggestions, just I guess leave them below. Peace. I'm gonna go play some Uncharted 2, son. Son!